For our ANZACs that took a stand, they did and still do stand tall, stand proud. They truly are voices that care.
Life can